I really appreciate how the tone of the song completely changes right there when the solo starts. It was amazing, for zoning out the first half and then zoning in at exactly the right time.